The Twitter option in the Social Pro tab allows you to display Twitter posts to your broadcasts in real time. We'll start by selecting the Twitter tweets input from the Social folder and selecting the Twitter icon in the Social Pro tab. The search field will find every post on Twitter containing your selected keywords. You can also press the question mark button beside the search field to see a list of operators for specifying your search parameters. For example, putting your search terms in quotation marks to only display results containing the whole phrase, or including a hashtag to only display tweets containing the specified tag. There are also options to exclude posts containing specified keywords, profanity, and adult content. You can even choose to allow retweets to be included in the results or only display posts that contain images. The attitude slider lets you choose the mood of which tweets to display, and the Get Comments feature lets you automatically repopulate your list of tweets. To drive the data from a tweet into your title, simply click the play button beside the post. You can also press Open Playlist to display every tweet that has been selected in the current session, making it easy to pre-select multiple comments and then play them as needed.